Happy Saturday, everybody. Welcome to your 45-minute core cardio session. It's going to go by fast. We're going to have fun and sweat. Make sure you've got tennis shoes on if you want shoes, water, towel. And then go ahead and make your way into extended child's pose. We'll start right away. Bring your knees wide on your mat, big toes to touch. Okay, extend your arms out long in front of you. Rest your forehead down onto your yoga mat. We have 45 minutes here together. Okay, begin to roll your forehead side to side. Open and close your mouth a couple of times. Press down through your palms, really ground yourself down. Draw your hips back toward your heels to stretch through your low back. Exhale. Take a nice full breath in through your nose, fill up, and a big open mouth exhale, send it out. We'll do that twice more. Inhale, open your mouth and exhale. One more full grounding breath together as a community. Inhale, let in light, let in love, let in positive energy. Open mouth exhale, send away any tension, any stress, any negativity in body, mind, or spirit. Inhale, come forward to a tabletop pose, hands and knees. Take a little side body stretch. So exhale, draw your hands over toward your right, press your hips back into the left. So feel this in your left side body, your left lat, along your left side here. Breathe in. Breathe out, press your hips farther back. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, switch sides. Hands to the left, hips to the right. Stretch your right side body. Press your hips back. Full breath in. Full breath out. Inhale, back to center, tabletop. Hold here as you exhale. Make sure your hands are right under your shoulders. Inhale, cow pose, drop your belly down with your eyes and your tailbone up. Exhale, cat pose, arch and row. Press through your palms, pull your belly tight. Two more. Inhale, cow. Broaden through your collarbone. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Exhale, cat. Arch and round. One more time. Inhale, cow pose. Exhale, cat pose. Inhale, neutral spine, tabletop. Exhale, down dog. Curl your toes under. Press your hips high. Pedal out your feet here. All right. Saturday morning. What a beautiful day. Just remember too, I forgot to say this at the beginning of class, as you pedal out your down dog, just remember if Instagram cuts us off, hopefully they won't, but if they do, you just come right back. I'll start a new video. You just never know on these Saturday mornings, they're so busy. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, ragdoll, step your feet behind your wrists, bring your hands to your elbows, and let your head hang heavy between your biceps as you sway side to side. Switch your grip, opposite arm in front. Bend your knees more. Feel a stretch through your low back. Okay, release your hands to your mat. Bring your feet together all the way to touch. Slowly come to stand. We'll take a quick moment here to ground down, to set an intention. Bring your hands to your heart. Stand nice and tall. Option to close your eyes or just soften your eyes. Now press down through your feet. Lift your kneecaps up. Engage your quadriceps. Pull your belly button in. Lift through the top of your head. Today we choose the light. We choose the love. We are positive beings today. That is the choice that we make. Breathe all the way out to prepare. Inhale, bring positivity to your heart, to your mind. You got this. Open mouth, exhale, send it out. One more. Breathe in together. Fill up, light and love. Breathe out together all the way out. Inhale, mountain pose. Reach your arms high. Exhale, kick. Right foot, left foot. Right foot, left foot. Exhale. Kick. Keep going. Music's coming up. Kick. Kick. If you want less, hey everybody, it's knee pull and step, okay? So knee pull or kick, right off the bat, no time to waste. Core cardio, you have 8 more each side. 8, 6, 7, contract your belly. 6, breathe out, come on, 5, let's go Saturday. 4, kick, 3, mountain pose to a back bend. 2, inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, back bend, keep your belly tight, press your hips forward. Inhale. again, two more times. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, mount pose. Exhale, hands up, heart kick. Breathe out. Breathe out. Exhale. Put your belly tight, kick, or remember option for less. Halfway lift. Exhale, high plank, last set of mountain climbers. Pull, 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 pull. First endurance push here. This is 30 seconds starting now. 30 seconds mountain climbers. Good work. Let's go. Pull, 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 pull. 15. Pull, pull. Draw your low belly tight. Press your hands out. Yes. jumping jacks. Take it out, in, out, in. Exhale, exhale. Get your heart rate up, get it up. 8, 7, 6. 5-star pose in 4. 3-star pose in 2. 1, inhale, stop. Exhale, 1, 2. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, high plank. Plank jack, out, in, out,
I did it again, so I'm all left up.
Here you go, 8, 7, yes, 6, positive energy, baby, just a fair warning, our next song is a plank series. So if you have wrist issues and you want to stand up and do this instead to give your upper body a break for these last 20 seconds, you can. Yeah. Up. Up. Breathe out. Come on, come on. Out. In. Out. In. So good. Eight. Seven. Right arm up, right leg left, impulse, lower. Three, elbow to knee. 4. Reach. 3.
Rhythm is a dancer. It's a song.
1. Inhale, high plank.
You can feel it.
Exhale, down dog. Inhale, look up. Exhale, come to stand. Drop your mind and join us.
You can feel it in the
interval training. This is your lower intensity. You can either jump rope or march. And then we have burpees for our high intensity, and they're coming up in 4. 3. 30 seconds burpees. Got it. Two. Ready. Challenging this will be for you. your core, okay? You can also stay upright. And really pull your belly tight. Exhale. Exhale. Good work. So. Star jumps. This is a peak. It's hard. Go down. Two. Three. Star jumps. Down. Two. Three. Star jumps. Down. Two. Three. Star jumps. Idle. Down. Two. Three. Star jumps. Up and down. Two. Three. Right arm, right leg. Yeah? Down. Two. Three. Lower into the opposite. Down. Two. Three. Good. Two more songs. Two more songs standing, and then we just have a little tiny bit of core on our mat, and then we out. Eight, seven, six, five. High low punch. Three. Up, then down. Up, then down. One. Go. Up. 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 Then. Keep stay planted. Up. Then. Go up. Go up. Go up. Up. Go. Up. Up. Go. Up. Go. Up. Up. Go. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Eight more. Six. Five. One jab, one jab. Four. Three. One jab, one jab. Two. Left jab, jumping jab. In that order. Let's go. Jab. 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 Go! 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 One! Down! Down! Go! Inhale, squat. Exhale, warrior two. Now reverse. Exhale, chair pose. Right, left. Active recovery here. One more song after this one's over. Up, then you can stay right here. Or up, up. 30 second push. Then one more push on, then we're on our mat. Is anybody here doing the triathlon today? Anybody? Give me a thumbs up if you are. I am. Up, up. The four, three, take a break. Two, take a break. Yeah, seven, break. Okay, 10 seconds until our next and last standing song. Nice. We got two. We got three. Oh, heck yeah. Okay, jump rope. Get to your jump rope. This next and last standing song is a four set hit song, okay? Yeah, Michelle, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Just like before, except we're going to do different stuff other than burpees. Yeah? Jump rope, jump rope. 3.5 more minutes standing, and then we're on our mats. Jump or march. So what I want in the high intensity is your heart rate gets so high it would be difficult to talk. You literally go all out. They're 40 second sets this time. Okay, in 8, 7, 6, heel taps in 5, 4, 3, that's what they look like. 2, 40 seconds, I love it. Heel taps, let's go. Tap, 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 tap.
I'm
G6.
3, 2, 1. We're on our mats. Okay. Catch your breath. Take some water. We're going to lay all the way on our bellies for some belly down core spine stretching. Yeah.
shake it, drop it, lift it, drop it, shake it, drop it, lift it, drop it, drop it, shake it.
That's one, yeah, then you're gonna sit up to go home. Regardless of the circumstances in our lives today, the sun is shining, we are healthy, we have so much gratitude in our heart. Allow that to overflow into positivity to every person that you encounter in whatever way you encounter them today. Bring your hands to your heart center, sit taller, breathe in. Open mouth, exhale, send it out. One more time, bring positive energy to your heart, to your mind, let it fill your entire body. Open mouth, exhale, send it out. Bring your thumbs to your third eye center, the space between your eyebrows. To seal in our practice, we bow forward. Thank you for being here, from my heart to yours. Namaste. Amazing work. Thank you, friends, for coming to class. I love you all so much. I hope to see you at 10:30 or the next time I teach. Okay, see you soon.